be able to function in the real world.
Okay, now what you gotta do is go down the road past the old Johnson place, and you're gonna find two roads, one parallel and one perpendicular. Johnson place, and you're gonna find two roads, one parallel and one perpendicular.